Let's, instead of playing whole notes, let's play dotted half notes with a quarter rest at the end of the bar, fully sustained at the point where you attack them. Get a good breath. Get a good breath before every single one, and play with your fattest, warmest sound with the not just the most air, but the best quality air that you can use. I know you know the air on Earth doesn't get any better every year, but let's use. But that's not what I meant by anything. I think you do. Here we are, right at the beginning. Dot of half notes, so you can get a big breath. Here we are. 2, 3, and 4. That's spring break air there. We're very loud. No, it's not that. We're back to tension and worry, all the things I heap upon you. So it's full sound right at the point of attack. Air behind the tongue. Here we are. One more time. We have 2 and 3 and... Same concept. You're going to blow a long tone. You're going to separate that into little dots of sound. Here we go. We have 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. And. Separated merely by the tongue and with no space in between. Those aren't really staccato notes at this tempo. So, the attack at the front, it's the same attack that we did when we played dotted half notes. It's not that. Full strength air behind the tongue at the beginning. Here we are. We have one and two and three and four and. It sounds like you visited a rather spicy restaurant before. There's just a lot of sort of belches of sound coming up. Not clear. Very focused airstream and support. And remember that the motion of the tongue is not violent or even large. It's very, very small. The tongue barely moves. Remember, you're just spitting a little poppy, so it's slightly slower once just to get that. Here we are. We have three and four and. Here we are. That's why I count. We have three and four and. Let's give you an instant playback here. I'm actually using the back of my tongue to do that. Try to move almost no muscles. Just the tiniest motion of the tongue. It barely leaves its starting place and then it's back. It's the air that is more active. Do it one more time. Do it better. Really be critical of yourself. Try to speak clearly. Yeah? Here we go. We have three and four and. Let's see if I'm correct. I'm not going to do it that fast, though. So, if you cannot produce all those fast notes for the entire length of this exercise, consider it long-term self-improvement homework, because you're going to have to do this. It comes up regularly in rep. Here we go. At this tempo, we have three and four and. The shape of the first note, it doesn't sound like the air is really there, ready to go. It's sort of flip, 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 flip. It can't be like a TH, or it's got to be pure T. So when you start, the tongue's got to be in its HUT position, and all it does is move back. Yeah. It's not moving before you start. It's got to be stationary and prepared with air ready to explode behind it. Here we go. One more time. We have three and four and. To be on the fourth subdivision of the first beat. So it'll be this. Three and. Oh, we're in C sharp minor. No. So all the subdivisions we. We're just leaving two notes out. Again, you get a chance to reform your H and T so that you can go right through those two fast notes. Make it clear, here we are, at this tempo, we have one, two, three, four, and. So, the first note is plenty short, it's starving for air. It's turning into a skeletal, you know, like this. Not, or it's all choked off. One more time. It's a big fat airstream. It's just choked off. Here we are. We have one and two and three and four. And one and two. Slower to start with so you can get all your mistakes up. Here we go. Here we go. Maybe you will surprise all of us and be perfect. Here we are. We have three and four and. E and. Two E and. Three E and. It's sounds like you're driving around on 4 flat tires right now. Sort of, and like all the bumps in the road are very bumpy. Yeah. So it's a little. Yeah. You need the full force of your apparatus behind those notes. Same quality as. Some short notes. Here we are. We have 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. So we're going to take the group fours, in other words, tuba, bassoons, bass trombone, euphonium. We don't have bass clarinet. That's all. And you're going to play all the beats. Bup, 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 bup. So, and you must be precise. You must put your sound exactly where my beat goes, or else we're going to have a problem. And also, you're going to play, actually, just first and third seven. Dup, 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 dup. Everybody else is going to play second and fourth. You're going to play but, 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 but. This is hard to coordinate. Let's find out how hard. We're going to do it very slowly at first. Short notes. There should be space between every note. Here we go. We have 3 and 4 and. Exponential progression of difficulty. Thank you to you, the engineers in the room, for knowing the difference. And which means every click forward, it gets much, 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 much harder until it gets to be almost impossible to coordinate. Let's try it a little faster. Here we are. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. Just the bass line. Just the bass line. We have 3 and 4 and. There's one more. Like, four beats to the bar. We have 3 and 4 and. That's it. Everybody else, everybody who doesn't do that, here we go. We have 3 and 4 and. Some of you are faking, but all right, let's put it together. And if that doesn't work, we'll have to find the in-between tempo where it does still work. Here we are. We have 3 and 4 and. Almost one bar. Okay, so there's no one in here who technically cannot do this. In other words, you can't play your instrument well enough to do that. There's none of it. So it's all here. Concentrate. concentration on what you have to do and tuning out everything you don't have to do, making sure you're correct. All right, full concentration, because I would like to make it through this thing at some point. Here we go. We have three and four, and. Let's all play some offbeats, shall we? So we're just going to play two and four. Everybody. So two bass line instruments also will play offbeats this time. Here we go.
76.
Sorry?
76.
76, C minor. Here we go. We have three and four and go. Brass. Just a couple bars. We have one, two, three, and.
1, 2, 3, and.